Kate Miller-Heidke broke onto the Aussie music scene a few years ago and has since skyrocketed. Now the quirky singer is back with a brand new project. She's teamed up with her hubby, Keir Nuttall, to form the band Fatty Gets a Stylist. How about that for a name?
Fatty gets it, let's go. Leave your book and leave the mirror, cause you're already stunning. The sky above was never clearer and the engine's running.
Their first single has already gained traction in the US and is being used in a New York Lottery's commercial.
Wow, Kate and Keir join us live now to perform Fatty Gets a Stylist's new song, Are You Ready?
Are you all ready? Are you ready? Get set. Are you ready? Get set. Are you ready? Are you all ready? Are you ready? Get set. Are you ready? Get set. Let's go. Does your hair look right as you fly down up? Have you popped your pimples? Have you got your coat and some lippy on? Just keep it simple. Are you all catched up? I could lend you some. Well, I'd be glad to. Have you had a think and a warm-up drink? Nah, nah. Are you all ready? Are you ready? Get set. Are you ready? Get set. Let's go. Is the cat put out? Is the iron off? We don't want to come home to a fire. Have you trimmed your beard? Are your sandals shine? Do you look like a hipster messiah? Have you got your keys? Have you got ID? Did you bring a comb or Gary? Have you had a think and a warm-up drink?
To see you. We've got that big change room going on downstairs, and I walked in, unfortunately, on Minnie Cooper, who wasn't ready. We cannot ignore this any longer. Talk to us about this name, will you? People want to know.
Well, Fatty Gets a Stylist. I'll let you answer this question.
We just wanted a name that told a bit of a story. So really, it's like, Frankie Goes to Hollywood?
Yeah.
Well, there's a story in that. So Fatty Gets a Stylist is... Fatty's a sort of a character, and it's about his... ascent into the limelight.
And also, this kind of music I'm singing in a different voice, and it sort of started to feel as though there was some kind of alter ego involved, and somehow her name was Fatima as well.
Right. See, like, personally, I never read that whole story into the name. And congrats on the US thing. That's fantastic.
Oh, thank you very much.
Because it's really, you can see why they picked it up in a New York Lotteries ad, because you just... It's catchy.
Oh, thanks a lot. Yeah, it's great. It gets into your head.
Yeah, it sure does.
Hey, good to see you again. Thank you, guys. Thanks, everybody.
Thanks, everyone.
Now, the self-titled album from Fatty Gets a Stylist, which now you know the whole backstory, will be released on July 1.
Thanks, guys.